please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Where is Ragini MMS? Kainaz Motivala shot to fame with 2011 film Ragini MMS. Though she was earlier seen in films like Wake Up Sid in 2009 and Paathshala in 2010. Obviously, the film did create fear, but also her hot steaming scenes gave her all the attention. She was seen as the main lead opposite Rajkumar Rao in Ragini MMS, but with time, she vanished. Let's know all about her. Kainaz Motivala started her acting career with a small role in Wake Up Sid as Tanya and then as Shailey in Paathshala. In 2011, she was seen as Ragini in the horror thriller film Ragini MMS. The film gained commercial success and Kainaz shot to fame. She has been seen in television commercials also. It is said that she has been trained by Shiamak Davar for almost 6 years. After Ragini MMS, she did some more films like Cello Driver, Ragini MMS 2 and a Telugu film. In 2011, she was also seen in a television serial titled Kismat. But with time, she was no more to be seen. She actually moved away from the world of glitz and glamour and chose to build a family. Kainaz married Urvaksh Doctor in a Parsi ceremony on 28th November 2013. She met her partner through common friends. During an interview, she shared that they had been dating for a long time and it turned out to be a long-distance relationship. She also shared that Urvaksh did come to Mumbai from Singapore to meet her. But as it was a long-distance relationship, they could not spend too much time together. And at that time, she realized the best thing is to get married. Kainaz Motivala got married and became Kainaz Doctor. She is very happy. They had a simple ceremony in Ahmedabad, attended only by close family members. She also shared that her husband Urvaksh had no idea that she was an actor, though he had seen her film Wake Up Sid, and then she introduced him to her films, which he loved. So will Kainaz not do any more films? Well, this is the question asked to her. And she said, if a good offer comes along, she will definitely come down to Mumbai. Well, she's happily married and a daughter was born to the couple in 2016. It seems she took a wise decision as industry did not have much to offer. Kainaz will always be remembered as a pretty Ragini. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.